the thing about it, me and Adidas, is like, I could literally say anti-Semitic shit and they can't drop me. I could say anti-Semitic things and Adidas can't drop me. Now what? Now what?
Sportswear giant Adidas announced this morning that it's ending its partnership with Kanye West in the face of growing pressure.
The rapper, who now goes by Ye, was recently dropped by his talent agency, CAA, after making a series of hateful and threatening remarks.